I was talking to Addison. We were kind of doing all right. She went to Atlanta a week early, so we were planning to meet up and stuff. I get there, we're all having a great time. We go out to eat. Me and Addison are vibing, we're chilling. I think the post of me kissing Addison on the cheek was leaked, kind of speculating that we were back together. Happiest time, everything's going super smooth. Then fight day comes.
We are at the Triller Fight Club.
I get told about the situation with her and another guy. Hits me right in the chest. I'm like shocked. And then figured out maybe that's why she went to Atlanta a week early. And I'm like, oh my God, I feel so